Hi, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'm going to talk through how to get Plex News. In September 2017, Plex rolled out the Plex News feature to all users. Plex News gives users free access to news stories from CNN, CBS News, CNN Money, Mike, The Blaze, CNBC, The Street, and many, many more services. The feature is ad-supported, so users will have to deal with commercials. The Plex News feature is automatically added to your Plex home screen, so there's nothing you need to do to add it. Additionally, the feature is easy to use. And now, the steps to get Plex News on your Plex iPhone or Android app. Step 1. Launch the Plex app on whatever device you use to watch Plex. Step 2. Log in to your Plex account if prompted. You'll arrive at your Plex home screen. Step 3. Tap the menu icon in the upper right corner of the screen. The menu icon features three horizontal lines. An on-screen menu appears. Scroll down to the bottom of the on-screen menu, where you'll notice a news option. Step 4. Select News. The Plex News app will open. The feature is ad-supported, so an ad will likely play automatically. Step 5. Tap any of the stories that appear in the on-screen list to play them. Step 6. To change to see a specific subset of stories, such as business or sports, tap the ellipses in the lower right corner of the screen. A category screen appears. Tap the category you want to change to see stories from. After tapping a new category, you'll automatically be taken back to the Plex News app, where stories from that category will be queued up to be played. You can see what category you're currently viewing stories from in the lower left corner of the screen. And now, the steps to get Plex News on Roku and other devices. Step 1. Launch the Plex app on whatever device you use to watch Plex. Step 2. Log in to your Plex account if prompted. You'll arrive at your Plex home screen. Step 3. Scroll down to the bottom of the menu on the left side of the screen. You'll eventually see News. Step 4. Select News. The Plex News app opens. Choose Personalized News at the bottom of the screen. A location screen appears, prompting you for your country and zip. Step 5. Change your country and zip information, if necessary, and then select Next. A category screen appears. Step 6. Select to place a checkmark inside of the circle to the left of each category you want to see on your Plex News home screen. Step 7. Choose Finish after selecting the categories you want to be a part of your Plex News home screen. You'll return to your Plex News home screen where those categories will be selectable along the bottom of the screen.